From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web on the inland side. We're looking at a little bit of flakes or a few drops of rain possible later this afternoon, but dry for the most part. High temperatures in the upper 30s. For tonight, mostly cloudy, chance of a little light snow. Lows dropping to near 30 degrees. From your weather authority, some wet snow tomorrow afternoon and an inch or two possible by the end of the day with highs in the middle to upper 30s.